You know Lisa's daughter pregnant, don't you?
Again?
You know they say that's Deacon Townsend's daughter.
Deacon? I ain't raising them children right.
You can't come down on him too hard, now Gayle, cause you know, Shayla pregnant again.
Shayla who?
Your daughter, Shayla. Shayla.
My daughter is married though. She married.
But was she married when she got pregnant?
Now hold on now, Janice. Cause I'm starting to think you letting the devil use you a little bit. We're not gonna get on the children when we know that Brandon, your son, be up there hopping and hooping and directing the choir and popping in front of the congregation.
Popping
and twerking. It's something ain't right about Brandon.
Something ain't right about Shayla. Her edge is missing. That's what ain't right. Somebody ought to put some oil on them things. They'll grow right back. And a little oil ain't never hurt nobody. Why you throwing oil on me now, Gayle?
A little oil ain't never hurt nobody. I'm trying to get that devil out of you, Jazz.
Hell!
Father God, please.
Ain't that the pot calling the kettle black?
Wait a friend, you gonna end up denying me in front of people, Peter?
I know that one day you will betray me, you Judah.
You can't see that your son Brandon is homosexual. Bum nation, he gay.
Brandon hit Shayla.
Brandon could not hit Shayla because Shayla ain't no homer.
She a harlot.
No.
Huh? You got me losing my religion. Lay down my religion. I got to be in Bible study tonight.
You got a dollar that I can put in the collection plate tonight.
Got a couple. I got something you can borrow.
Because I ain't got no loose change and I can't give pastor no.
Oh.
I can't be giving pastor no 20. Okay. You want me to write both our names on him? Okay. I'm going to put Gayle and Janice.